I'm so sorry to do this to you.
There is one way. One final chance. A way that we can be together.
Was? Hat er sich selber zum Menschenfresser gemacht? Indem man ihr Herz sich einverleibt hat? Kein Wunder, dass er so eine Wut verspürt.
I ate her.
Maybe we shouldn't have left. I never knew.
Amalthus was afraid of the Aegis's power. After Malus was defeated, he tried to wipe them out. The remnants of Torna were annihilated in the attempt. But you'd already vanished by then. So we were slaughtered. For nothing.
Oh.
No, even if he wasn't trying to get you, Amalthus, the humans, would have done what they always do. We're the architect's children. We turn into titans, the ground beneath their feet. But they feared us.
So that's the reason he attacked you.
To save the world? No. His real desire for Elysium is his desire for the architect's power. Amalthus wants to use it to wipe out Blades and Titans.
So that's why he was taking care of Rex and the Aegis.
Even so, even if that's true, you lot and Amalthus, you're the same.
Huh.
Didn't you say you wanted to destroy the world? Take out the architect himself?
I did say that.
You know, I'm not so sure.
What?
I don't buy it. I can't believe that's what you're really trying to do here.
Why do you say that? Haven't we...
I could tell when we were fighting. I saw it in your eyes. The sadness. It was the look of someone who just wanted to die. Someone with no other way out. You know, it was the way Pyra looked the first time we met.
You don't know what you're talking about. Keep your stupid comments to yourself.
Ja, er verträgt die Wahrheit nicht.
You better believe we'll do it. We will destroy the one responsible for this world. And we will destroy all the humans who lived by his mercy. We are sick of being used as tools by humans.
Well then, there's only one thing to do.
As I thought.
What's that?
They're not really alive. Just autonomous cybernetic organisms. Once their central control is gone, they're programmed to act on their own. To destroy.
These guys!
Testaments to human hubris. Now do you see?
Was sind denn das für Viecher?
Let's show them a thing or three. Don't slow me down.
Du solltest versuchen, den Teufelskönig Guldur auf herkömmliche Weise zu besiegen. Nee, solltest du versuchen, den Teufelskönig Guldur auf herkömmliche Weise zu besiegen, wird dir das nicht so ohne weiteres gelingen. Versetzt du aber Pyra bzw. Mythra in den erwachten Zustand, geht dir der Kampf bestimmt viel leichter von der Hand. Deine Gruppenleiste wird nun vollständig gefüllt und die Wartezeit zurückgesetzt, damit du den erwachten Zustand sofort herbeiführen kannst. Ist die Gruppenleiste vollständig gefüllt, kannst du Pyra, Mythra und... Nice. Level 60 ist der Übertreiber. Ui, cool. Und Gammastrahl. Das Coole ist, dass der auch kaum Damage macht, ne? Im erwachten Zustand. Hä, was ist denn jetzt schon wieder? Wofür die Zwischensequenz? Ich bin auch gut dabei.
Jin! Pyra! Use the artifice!
It's no use! The Cloud Sea is interfering! I can't give it commands!
Damn! So it's all down to us, huh? Pyra! Move in close if you can get a shot! Then get Mythra to use foresight, quick as you can!
Understood! Ready to go!
Okay! Let's do it! Lightning! Could it be?
Look! Rex, Rex!
Ja! Geil!
Rex! Pyra! You okay?
Unsere Freunde!
Jin? What the hell?
That can wait. First deal with that.
Okay!
Sehr gut. Machen wir so. Läuft. Oh. Mist. Wir haben ja Bridget bei uns. Na toll. Donnerblitz. Ha, Pikachu. Zweite Sonne. Ey, das... Zweite Sonne? Lol. Oh. Ach so, okay. So ist das also gemeint. Die machen wir mit Feuer weiter, oder? Vulkan.
Make haste and retreat.
Eruption. Wann können wir denn wieder? Also wie lange müssen wir warten? Das frage ich mich gerade. Und Blitzbeben. Bam! Zweite Sonne. So, wie viele Elemente? Tagkugel, Erde, Feuer und Licht. Müssen wir mal gucken, ob wir noch eine andere kriegen. Ich hätte gern jetzt eine richtig fette Angriffskette. Wind kriegen wir vielleicht noch hin. Boreas, genau. So, und jetzt? Und jetzt eine fette Angriffskette. Das wird jetzt krass. Fangen wir mit Mithra an. Okay, Wind. Wind. Kriegen wir wahrscheinlich mit Eis kaputt, oder? Ja, sehr gut. Oh, und sie hat nur zwei Klingen, verdammt. Magnificent. Let's keep it up. Magnificent. Go for it. Magnificent. Get him near. On it. Draw mark. Elemental burst. Morag, sock it to them. As planned. Finish them. Breaking wave. Down. And another one. Magnificent. So. Ja, wir machen jetzt zu viel Damage. Ich glaube, in der Runde machen wir zwei Dinger kaputt. Doch nicht. Wäre natürlich jetzt echt doof, wenn wir zwei kaputt machen. Ja, das letzte machen wir auch kaputt. 100 Pro. Ja, schade. nicht so schlimm.
Magnificent.
Hit it, no.
Lightning.
Magnificent.
Get him, Nia.
Here I come.
Let us
ready or go.
Magnificent.
Morag, suck into
unleash
them.
Unleash. Very well.
King Blade, Midnight Mist.
Bam. 35.000 Erfahrungspunkte. Hammerhart.
This is
Rex. Rex. What's matter?
Waren das
find
Menschen?
Something?
No.
Ach, du Scheiße.
We talk about what to do next. Rex, Rex should join.
Yeah. Okay.
Ich glaube, das sind mutierte Menschen und keine.
It can't be.
Das sind mutierte Menschen.
Climb up the world tree to the top? Very, very tiring.
It doesn't look that far from here to the surface, at least. We can manage that, surely.
Don't you ever quit with that optimism, eh?
Rex, I can see why you've brought Jin, but I advise you not to let your guard down.
Morag?
Got a point.
I don't need your remorse now, Jin. But when we're past this crisis, I'm taking you in. I owe it to my leader and to my people. If you resist, we'll kill you. Brigid and I.
Yes.
Morag! What? Another monster? What is it this time?
Masterpon, above!
Oh,
it's the Monosaurus. Are they here for Jin?
That's Jin. What's he doing with them?
Weird. Let's ask questions later, huh? After we've finally smashed them up.
Seriously? Well, okay.
Jin?
Yes. Don't attack, he says.
What? But it's the perfect chance.
Huh.
I told you not to attack!
Oha.
You sly devil. Hid that one up your sleeve, didn't you?
No idea why he said that. But he must have his reasons.
Huh?
You can't be too predictable, right, Mick?
Sounds like a plan. Never seen that side of Jin before.
Let's bring him up. Then it's world tree climbing time.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Brigid!
Huh?
You're still like you used to be.
Jin.
Das war ein halbes Friedensangebot.
That's a bit unsporting of them, using a giant boat.
We must hurry. The longer we wait, the bigger their advantage.
Yeah, we gotta go, Rex.
Gramps, you knew, right? About Jin.
Indeed.
Why didn't you tell me?
He is not like Malos. To be honest, I didn't know if you could handle it. You care too much at times. Jin and Malos must be defeated. Who knows how that'll turn out? But facing them is Pyra and Mithra's unavoidable fate. So, I kept quiet. Pyra and Mithra's fate. She shoulders the burden of sustaining your life. Rex, what burden are you taking for her? Can you live for something and hold true to it?
Yeah, of course. I'm living for them. Pyra and Mithra.
I see. Well, I guess you're okay then. Just be sure to walk your own path, Rex. Believe in yourself.
Rex! Old man, what are you doing?
Old man?
Sorry, wait up!
Krass.
Slay swords, reporting in.
We did what we were told to.
I hope things went well.
Okay. Jetzt sind die tatsächlich abgehauen. Und wir dürfen hier den Weltenbaum hochkraxeln oder was? Was soll denn das? Freches Pack. Ja, ich finde auf jeden Fall. Auf der einen Seite finde ich das jetzt interessant, dass Jin gesagt hat, nicht angreifen. Vielleicht ist Jin immer noch am Überlegen, was er machen soll. Aber naja, Was sind eure, sagen wir mal, Gedanken zu den Geschehnissen bis jetzt? Könnt ihr mir gerne in die Kommentare schreiben. Und wir sehen uns dann im nächsten Part. Vielleicht werde ich in der Zwischenzeit nochmal gucken, was ich machen kann an der Aufstellung. Ich werde wahrscheinlich auf jeden Fall Bridget wieder an Morek übergeben. Und dann sollten auch die Kämpfe wieder ein Klack sein. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Ciao.